bassist, if you're not in pain, cancel your appointment and then we'll all do the same. Don't let it go on, don't let him pull one and go and start on another one. They got you where they want you, lying in the chair, pliers at the ready, man, you haven't got a prayer. Don't let it go on, don't let him pull one and don't let it start on another one. Both your hands while wiggling your toes. Don't let it go on. Don't let him pull one and don't let it start on another one. 20 minutes later, half your face is numb, but will he ever get that bloody tooth out of your gum? Don't let it go on. Don't let him pull. Don't let it start on another one. Stagger to reception, hand over your notes, struggle for your credit card while dribbling down your coat. Don't let it go on. Don't let him pull one and don't let it start on another one. So don't go to the dentist if you're not in pain. Cancel your appointment and then we'll all do the same. Don't let it go on. Don't let it.